So now that we have three pieces of information, let's put these pieces together. So the first two that we'll put together is this statement here in the second line, and this one here in the third line. So we know that the length of the tour computed by the algorithm is exactly 2 times the weight of the minimum spanning tree. Now we will use the piece of information that we have up here. So let's make a little bit more space down here. We know that the length of the shortest tour is larger than the weight of the minimum spanning tree. So we can put this part down here. Now, isn't that beautiful? At least I think so. So the length of the shortest tour must lie somewhere in between the weight of a minimum spanning tree and the solution that you have just computed, which is twice the weight of the spanning tree. And this means that the algorithm I've specified here is actually a constant factor approximation algorithm for shortest tour. Oh, I forgot to write the factor here. Well, of course I did that deliberately, because this is going to be your final quiz for this algorithm. Please tell me, what is the approximation factor, using this information we've just figured out, that this algorithm has for shortest tour?